You shouldn't be here. Things are about to get really dangerous.
You're right. Maybe this wasn't a good idea. As much as I hate to admit it, I think I'd only get in the way. Sorry.
But listen, I know you can do it, Gohan. You can beat that wizard Bobbity and save us all.
Okay, I'll do my best. I promise.
Come back safe, Gohan. And who knows, maybe once you make it back, we could actually go on a date?
All right, I'm taking you down.
You, foolish boy. Keep playing this game and you're going to get hurt.
Kamehameha!
How can this be? Deborah, king of the demon world, beaten by a mere boy.
I feel a terrible power. Could it be Majin Buu? I have to check this out.
Gohan, it's okay to feel angry. Use that anger to channel all of your power like you did against Cell. If you can do that, there's no one in the world who can beat you. No one!
Okay, Dad. I'll try. His power really is incredible. I'll have to give it everything I've got. Isn't working at all. I'm using up all my energy and he's just getting stronger.
You and Boo's wait! You go bye-bye now!
Okay, this is it. I can do this. I have to. Everyone's counting on me. Piccolo, the Supreme Kai, everyone!
The Z-Sword! It's been shattered! And someone or something has come out of it!
Behold! I am the Supreme Kai! Or I was, 15 generations ago. Give or take. I will use my supernatural abilities to draw forth the hidden powers within you. Right then. There isn't a moment to lose.
I can't go back to Earth anymore, so this is the last time I'll see you. At least until you come to other worlds. Now go. You can do it, son. You can beat Majin Buu.
Thanks, Dad. I'm ready.
Another new enemy? No, wait. It's Goku!
No, you're wrong! It's Gohan! It's my brother! He's still alive!
Good, I'm not too late. Piccolo, get everyone as far from here as you can! It's time I put an end to Majin Buu!
Is that really Gohan? His energy is so much different now. He's become a true warrior, like his father.
Here, take this!
Ah, thank you. All right, Piccolo. I'm on my way.
Tell me, you are going to fight me?
No, I'm going to destroy you. Can't beat me.
I can't. I won't allow anyone to be stronger than me. I need those kids. That Piccolo, too.
Boo succeeds in absorbing Piccolo and Gotenks, giving him the upper hand again. Gohan is faced with the greatest danger to his life yet. Who can save him now?
Very well, I understand.